Welcome back. This week we built a racing lawnmower. The first half of the video will be us building the mower, and then after that we will be driving it. I'll put a timestamp in the description at what time we start driving, so if you want to skip ahead, that's possible. It is a project of Jan and Jonathan, but they didn't have very much time to work on it, so I finished it this week. Jan and Jonathan switched the rear pulley to a smaller one to make it a bit faster. But it was still not that fast. So this is the front pulley, and the lawnmower was using the upper pulley for driving. It's a small one. So I thought I would switch it around and use the bigger pulley, and then it would go around 2 times as fast.
I am a Russian mechanic.
You're a Russian mechanic? You know what a Russian mechanic
when
is?
When it doesn't work, I blow it up.
He blows it up when it doesn't run. We blow it up when it runs.
Yeah, that's the difference.
Yes, yes, yes.
We need to get this pulled off, and then we can use this tool to get the pulley off. Pretty easily. Next tool. Alright, it was quite easy. We have a problem. This side was on the axle from the engine. And I want this one at the top. Surprise, surprise, it's not the same hole. So it won't fit the other way around. Luckily for me, we have some more pulleys right here. So I'll go find one and I'll be right back. I found one. That's the same diameter, this one, and it's even bigger than the one I wanted to use, so it should go even faster than expected. All right, we have a slight problem. This one came off, but I can't turn it around because the hole on the other side is too small. Then I got a new pulley, but this hole is half a millimeter too small, so this one ain't gonna fit neither. So we're back to this one, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grind this big one off, and then flipping around, grind the small one off, and then put the big one on the place of the small one and weld it back on. Metabo, the best brand there is. We have the axle part that goes on the axle of the engine, and we have the big pulley. Now it's time to weld them together. All right, time to weld it. Oh. You probably didn't see what happened, but the wind blocker from the microphone of the camera caught on fire. All right, welding is done. The pulley fits. Now it's time to install it. Right, I have the brake lever from the old scooter, and I'm gonna put this on the steering wheel, and then the cable is going to the belt tensioner right here, and that will pull it this way and tension the belt. So while I'm working on the racing lawnmower, Tim is working on the pit bike engine.
I just disassembled the engine. Look what I found. This has to be one part.
Brake lever doesn't work. So I made this plate. This will go right here. And then this other brake lever for your foot will go right here. Okay, I installed the brake lever with a bolt, and now it can turn both ways. We have a slight problem. This brake cable is quite long, so it has to go right here, but then you have very big arch. So in order to make it fit, I'm gonna run it on the back of the fender and then through this hole right here and then to the front to the brake lever. All right, so the brake cable is in, and now I need to mount this to this metal plate. I'm just gonna use a nut for that. I already cut a gap in it so the cable can fit through like this, and then it's gonna be mounted right here. So I'm gonna weld that. All right, the lawnmower is finished. The pedal for driving works, sort of. So I can lower it down, clean up the mess I made, and then we'll do a test drive. There's gonna be a take two on this.
All right, time for a second try.
It's not how it's supposed to be. Sad, but the belt has to go this distance between two pulleys, so it has a little bit of drag. To fix that, I'm gonna make another pulley and then put it between the two that are far apart. So the other pulley is on. Now it's time to tension the belt, and then it's ready to drive.
Didn't sound as good as it did.
Did you remember that I said that this one was not secure? It wasn't.
I knew, but
it's quite fast, and because the steering is not that good, sometimes it just goes to the side. All right. So, new best vehicle of the fleet, our racing lawnmower. Which I don't need the keys of. Yes, I do. But it's an 18 and a half horsepower boxer engine. What's more to say about it? It goes a little bit faster than a normal racing lawn mower.
So guys, now you see, we're good mechanics. Our projects don't have any faults whatsoever.
But that's just me.
The beautiful part about being a good mechanic is that you can fix things on the road. And that's what we did.
What you didn't fix in the garage.
But if we build it right, we don't have to fix it. All right. Been riding, rolling, drinking, smoking. I hope you can see it on film because it's quite a violent ride. That's something I do. I've been hiding all of my emotions. That's something I do. I've been rolling around, I've been rolling around. That's something I do. I've been rolling around. Just push it to the ground, fool.
Yeah, I did, but it didn't go even a little bit far.
I don't know how you did this. Is this all?
I don't know.
You're not good at driving, I see.
I don't know how this thing works.
It's not that hard, you drive.
Yeah, but...
Have you ever driven a lawnmower?
Not like this.
It's
only
exactly
had
exactly the same.
No. I've been rolling around. That's something I do. I've been riding, rolling, drinking, smoking. That's something I do. I've been hiding all of my emotions. That's something I do. I've been rolling around, I've been rolling around. That's something I do. I've been rolling around, I've been rolling.
It's extremely fast. Rolling
around, that's something I do. Pull up in the drop top, make a top drop. Palm trees on the beach, what do I got? Little money in my pocket and some pop rocks. I'm coolin', tell her I'm no hot shot. If you just tryna smoke, well I got spots. If you just tryna, well I'm about that. Yeah, baby, I'm chillin'. I'm in my bag, no feelings. Drain with a line, why you so fine? Pay it to me once, I need it one more time. Hit up my line when I'm back on your mind. You know who to call when you're tryna unwind. I'm feeling your swag, you feeling mine. Things heat up in the summertime. We can stay friends if it's done right. No hesitation, I know you waiting. It is a hard drive, man. So we have a new vehicle. It's again a pit bike, same as that one, 125 cc's, 4 gears. It's a little bit bigger, right?
What did you do for it to make it run, Tim?
I had to rebuild the gearbox again. It's you broke the drive shaft in half.
In order to make it run, we had to make a few adjustments and use some parts from other engines. But in the end, it all worked out and runs.
Couldn't go. It sounds quite nice.
Oh! Damn! Oh, wait, 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 wait! We're leaking oil. We're leaking oil. So he's gonna drive in the shop and we're gonna fix it first.
Another engine with this bike, but that's in the parts shelf because we miss a lot of parts for it. We ordered a few but still need some parts, and then it's running also, so then we have two engines,
and we have a beautiful place for the other engine. This is my moped. And it stopped running 2 months ago. I can't seem to fix it. Today I worked on it again. And there was another short in the circuit. So now the starter doesn't even turn. Yeah, the easiest solution for that is of course a bigger engine.
Not fixing the real problem, just put another engine in it, even bigger.
And hope the electronics do work then.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Fix itself.
Yes, it fixes itself. Or of course it does.
You have
but
a lot of money, eh?
Money?
Yes.
No, I have another engine to spare.
Oh.
All right.
So
tip.
We got money from him for the engine.
Huh? No, you don't.
Oh, that's what I pay you for.
Yeah.
Yes, there. That's
you,
what
you
pay.
You pay for his engine.
Yeah.
Yes.